was just a love for the game very early. Just wanting to run around with a ball in my hands, whether it was a ball or any object, just treating it like it was a football.
That chip on the shoulder mentality is real.
All right, Jenny, this time a loose Graham Mertz. Petras, he'll gun it underneath and is intercepted by the Nittany Lions, Jaquan Brisker.
Running play and nowhere to go for Tim Ball, but he's under pressure and going down is Sikowski. The ball pops out and it's a fumble. It's the Brisker.
Left. Petras, here's another screen, but this time it was read perfectly by Jaquan Brisker.
Here's some trickery. Here's A.J. Henning in trouble. And that time Brisker does.
We have 13 minutes and 55 seconds of football here at Maryland Stadium. Ooh. Take on Lee Davis.
The running game going after halftime. Henderson, man, he didn't get it. He was dragged down by Jaquan Brisker.